You were really impressive tonight. You played with a lot of confidence. This happened to be your best game overall. So tell us about this, you want it?
Yes, sir. I mean, I think we had a great game. We set up and had a great game.
You like this style, though. Up and down, fast play, a paced, open court type basketball. Why did I do it?
Oh, yeah, I did.
But you were so aggressive at both ends of the floor tonight. It's probably the most aggressive you've been. I mean, you just felt, at least we Bert and I felt, you were playing with so much confidence.
I mean, I think everybody was today.
The Alabama game was a tough one. I know you guys did a lot of soul searching. You talk about regrouping and getting ready to play the 19th ranked team in the country.
Well, I'm coaching
You know, Robert, our defense was so outstanding. We forced him into 18 turnovers. You had a couple of those steals, but we were able to turn those turnovers into offense.
Right. We knew if we touched the ball, we touched the ball,
Well, it's great seeing you go to the rim. I know that you don't get a lot of opportunities like that in the SEC. Right. Tonight you did. You went hard. You and Josh, Armani, everybody. It was a lot of fun. And at the end, did you feel like you had them all balanced all night with our defense? I mean, it just didn't seem, like they stayed out of the perimeter and they didn't really attack us.
Right, we knew if we were just contained, you know, to be low, we did give the ball,
You know, it's great the way this team bounced back after really just a tough performance against Alabama. Tonight, it looked like a different basketball team. Yeah, he works.
And then they helped us out. So he gave us a speech and we were all ready to go.
You know, but some guys when they make speeches and don't back it up.
Right.
He backed it up.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know,
he is. He plays hard. And you played hard tonight as well, Robert. Congratulations on a great, great performance.
Thank you.
Robert Huffs.